Let's play here on ASUS ROG Ally the game, the Cub, using 7 watt-hour profile. As you know, with the latest updates, you have the possibility to choose how to run your device, starting with 7 watt hour up to 25 when you are on battery. So let's select 7 watt hour profile for this device, and let's see if we use 15 watt hour extraction in total. You can play 2 hours, basically 2 hours and 30 minutes. So at this point the device it's using 6 watt hour, as you see, for TDP, and we have a total of 14 watts extracted from the battery. That means you will have 2 hours and 30 minutes of gameplay, maybe more, with a full battery. No way. Oh no. So we need to move faster. Anyway, this is the game. As I said, it's running with 7 watt hour profile and 1080p resolution. Thank you.
enough for them.